And I wrote, this is Terry Wogan, who's all about Britain and knighthoods. And yet, as he heads into his latter years, he's talking about the place that seems to matter to him most. He's talking about home in a wistful way. And Terry, unsolicited, sent me an email to say, my scouts in Ireland have sent me your Irish Times review of my book. How right you are to spot that I'm thinking about my life. And I never heard from him again.